Good day, boys and girls. Had fun with that Jess Fest reviews. I got a bunch of beers from my friend Dom from the grocery store. I get a lot of my single, this particular beer, Wurststeiner, was purchased there. He's a really good friend. I'm going to be doing a series of six beers that he's given me from his own personal collection from home. But today, I didn't want to get a Newcastle. I was just wanted to have something new to kick back on. So I bought a 12-pack of this Wurststeiner Dunkel German beer from Germany. It's a Dunkel, so it's going to be really malty, which I'm excited about because I love barley malt. That's one of the better intricacies about complex beers that I like is the barley malt. If they do a good job on the barley malt, the beer guy's happy. Barley malt! Ooh! This is a 4.8% alcohol content, so this is a good leisure time beer. You can drink this in mass quantities, and you'll get tanked eventually, of course, like any beer, but it's not going to kill you after a six-pack. Well, if it does, then you might want to think of a different hobby. Okay, on with the review. Sniff factor. Oh yes, there is malt. And it smells pretty. Almost has like a wheat smell to it. But it's not a Hefeweizen. It's a Doppel. Or what do they call it?
Dunkel.
That's the style. I mean, it's the name of the beer, too, but Dunkel is a known style. Palate one. Very rich. Very smooth. Notes of chocolate. Dark. You can tell us that you could drink this in the bathroom with the lights off and tell that it's dark beer. Just has that flavor about it. There is bitterness, but not overpowering or abrasive. It's good bitterness. It's beer bitterness. It's not melt-your-face bitterness. Palate to good barley malt. They did... It's all over the bottle about the barley malt. And it should be because it is a handsome tasting barley malt. There's something I don't like about the finish. It's almost too coppery. You know? Too metallic. But the palates, the actual, like, mainstay flavor is very good. This brewery's been around forever. 1753. Guzzle factor. Easy to drink. It's remarkably smooth. The texture has the similarities of almost like a light skim milk. But with that being said, it's a little thick, but it's still real watery and able to be drank fast. And they know what they're doing. They've been in the business for a long time. And anybody who's been brewing beer as long as this, they're doing something right. And then that leads me to say to you, I want you to do something right, and that is to drink responsibly. I'd like to know that you guys are out there and watching me and like my videos and love your fellow man. Burp at will. Be merry and have a good day.